Here comes Richard Lee, manager of the International Roughnecks, the Moondogs, holders of the World Tag Team titles. And there goes the bell, and here we go. The Moondogs jumping before the bell, as usual.
Gordon Maxwell, I want to say something.
Glad you got the mic, Richard.
Jeff Jarrett, I hope you're back in the back, brother. And I'm going to tell you right now, I want you to watch the monitor. This is you, boys. This is you right here. Do you know what you did? Do you know what you did, Jeff Jarrett? You hit me in the head, boy. You hit me in the head and made me bleed. Now, let me tell you what happened, son.
Oh,
when you did that, my dog went crazy. My dog looked out, and they saw me in the floor.
Richard,
they saw me bleed.
I wish you'd get out of here.
Yeah, Jeff.
Boy,
I was scared, boy. What you did, you signed
got
your death warrant. You have signed your death warrant, boy, because this is you. This is you laying in the middle of the ring, Robert Fuller. This is you laying in the middle of the ring, Jeff.
Get him out of
that
here, Richard.
That chair's on your back, boy. It's not on mine. It's not on my head. It's not on my body.
Boy,
it's
I tell
no
you.
Place on me now, boy.
Richard, I tell you
because
what.
It's all on you.
You need to get
every
these guys out of here.
Every bit of it's on your shoulders, Jeff Jarrett. Because my dog will not back off from anybody, brother.
Oh, boy.
Not Brandon Tom to back off from anybody. And it's not Brandon Tom to back off from anything. And they will not.
Hey,
as long as I'm on this hard freedom, they will not back off from anybody. And the only thing they're going to do is they're going to bring destruction, all destruction, to the USWA, brother. And there ain't nobody in this world who's going to stop us.
Richard, I tell you, you've said what you had to say. The bout is over with. Hey, he's got that chair. Jumping on these guys, even before the bell sounded. Oh, boy, I tell you. Get back over here. They got that table on the guys. Can't get to the bell. This is bad. Boy, I tell you, the Moondogs come out of here every week. Richard, why don't you take them out of here? Now, this is bad. This is enough. They've already won the bout, Richard. Get them out of here. Come on now. They pick up that big bell. Jumping on them. Yeah, Eddie, let's see if we can get these guys out of here. Richard Lee brings them out here. He's mad and upset about what happened. They won the belts. They retained the world titles. Won the bout today. What else do they have to prove? Get them out of here, boy. Jumping on these guys. This is bad. I tell you the truth. Moondog Spot picked that chair up. Hey, look out now. Richard, get him out of here. Take him out of here, Richard. Get these crazy fools out of here. That's right. Get them out of here. Crazy Moondog, boy, I tell you. They retained the World Tag titles, won that bout today. They have nothing else to prove. Boy, that's horrible. Let's take a break. We'll be back.